Originally from Boston, Massachusetts, and skated with his twin sister for 13 years until she decided she wanted to give it away. And now he skates with Jura for Korea. Jura, too, an American. Lying in ninth place going into the free. The music from Ennio Morricone. Soundtrack to Cinema Paradiso.
And opening up straight away with their level four combination spin. This is their serpentine step sequence, one of the most heavily weighted technical elements in the free dance. Difficult entry into the twizzle sequence, slight wobbles from Alex.
Lovely finish. Couple having their first taste of the Grand Prix experience here in Chicago. And as I said, only their second season together. Some couples gel pretty much straight away, others take time.
Yes, it's dependent upon the the technique and their kind of skating education and upbringing as to whether or not they'll stylistically match. Obviously, also you're looking for physical matches and the length of their limbs as well. And this team's obviously early in their skating career together, experienced in their own rights with previous partners. But the thing that I was most impressed with, Simon, was some of the choreographic highlights. Some unique movement, some different movement, and some difficult movement performed well. And there we're seeing Igor Spielband, who we'll see many times. And I was chatting to Nick Buckland, British champion and former European medalist. And he's now working with Igor Spielband as well. And he said that he's just a fascinating character who has a very definite formula in how to create successful dance teams. And there's no doubt that he does that on a regular and repeated basis. Special shout out to Penny Coombs, British champion. She won't be able to compete in the Grand Prix circuit this year. She's had a bad injury to her knee, fractured knee in many places, and wish her all the very, very best in recovering for the end of the season in the World and European Championships in 2017.
They are aiming for that.
Definitely, there's hope that Penny's really, really working hard at the rehab, and the hope is that she'll be able to recover in time to compete early 2017, and really wish her all the very best. Great ambassadors for British skating.
Twizzles were fine here, just a little bit too far apart for me early on.
Yes, and you can see even in the way that they hold themselves, some of the free leg positions and the arm positions are slightly different, and that's all to be cleaned up and tapered as they spend more time together here. Their choreographic lift, two choreographic elements. They're given a fixed base value by the technical panel, so everybody gets the same value, no level assigned to those. The skaters and the choreographers are pushed to create new and innovative movement.
Only their second season together, but they've been busy this year. They were in the Lake Placid event. Went to an event in Salt Lake City in Utah, and also in the Nebelhorn Trophy. They were sixth there, high standard, but this is their first Grand Prix event.
And there you see Greg Zuerlein, a former world junior champion on the coaching team, former pupil of Igor's, who's helping them well.